Hey, Rob! Smile! That's how you smile. Kathy O'Neill coming into land.
No winder.
Ah, she's on a Felton.
Come on, Kathy, no wind though. She's gonna laugh. Wheel. It's alright.
Is that Kathy?
Yeah.
You got a second flight?
Come on, yeah. Kathy, we taught you better than that.
It's on video, Kathy. We can swear, I can't lie.
Yeah.
Who's this?
I don't know, but this guy that I asked said, promised me a good landing. Said this is one of the hottest pilots around here.
Please.
So let's see if his criteria is valid.
My approach is a lot hotter.
Oh, he had a good one at the beginning. Now, God, his hands are already above his head.
He's slow.
And he's slow. He's a tramp. He's going to pull it out of his bunghole.
Oh, yeah, he is. That's exactly what my landing was. He has a good landing, but it's the glider, it's not the pilot.
I know, he's got the camera on there, that can mess him up.
He pulled off that good one that you saw, but he can stick it.
He's got good speed.
A little too much.
Let it out a little higher.
Downwind, look at this. Definitely cross. He's high. Snap it. Oh, trouble. Oh,
yuck.
Oh. Wayne was my hero until that moment.
Big time. Yeah.
He's
got a bridge pressure. This thing's focusing. There we go. Thank you, you stupid camera.
He said if he didn't have the wheel, if he didn't have wheels, he was going to bust off.
Yeah, maybe he's fine.
He can land any way he wants to.
Yeah, where'd he go?
He went off that way. He just turned left.
Yeah, I see him.
Is that a sensor?
No.
Come on, Luna.
He's not getting back into
the wind. He's doing. He's just doing the take the pattern.
I would have came this way. Look at the wind right. I would have rather landed this way, uphill, than down this way, and back.
Everyone seems to come in slow too. I don't understand that. There's no speed except over the ground.
Way too high. Unless he plans on 60 here. He's way too high.
Yeah, for rigid, he's got to do an approach. The wind sucks right now, though.
He's going to land up this hill, right, like I said earlier. Straight up this hill. Best way to do it. But it's right up that hill. That's
where we're going. Yeah.
Loop it!
Go get him, Luna.
Oh, that was sweet. Well, we'll see how Robert's landing is before he wants a copy. Maybe you'll pay me to get rid of it. Flare! Nice.
Once he gets turned around before he lands down. I think he lands with crosswind. Okay. Whack!
Oops. He's just a little. Carnage of a falcon.
No excuse.
Am I making money on this tape card?
Yeah. Yeah.